Hi, I'm Lyric.
And I'm Brooke.
And this is our fall vlog.
Off today by making some Halloween cookies.
So let's go.
First up, aprons.
Whoa, cool hat.
Oh, cool card. Wait a second. Why do you have...
Okay, guys. First, we're going to start off by rolling out our dough.
Now we're going to cut it into some spooky shapes.
We have a ghost, a spider,
pumpkin,
and then another pumpkin.
Let's cut some shapes.
I think I'm going to do a ghost first.
I'm doing a pumpkin.
A pumpkin. Oh, I have that upside down.
Oh, I like that pumpkin.
Girl, what the?
Ooh, I'm going to do a spider now. Okay, guys, so what is your favorite thing to do on Halloween? What are your some? What do you guys do on Halloween? Yes. Me and Lyric love to go trick or treat, and we love to, carve pumpkins.
Saying it like they're gonna answer.
We like to carve pumpkins, and
this is my ghost.
Oh. We like to paint pumpkins. We like to make some festive cookies, as what we're doing right now, actually. Guys, you may be wondering. What inspired you to make a YouTube channel? Well, I'll advise you. I don't know. We just kind of want to do it, so.
We did it for our own, like, enjoyment.
And if you guys don't like our YouTube channel, pumpkin.
Oh, yeah. Got a pan with some parchment paper because I just realized we need that to put the cookies on, so.
I just messed this up.
That's not gonna work.
There's always another way.
Wow.
It's always gonna be the death of me, I swear.
I'm dope today. This is a
family friendly YouTube channel.
Funny.
While we finish rolling out our cookies,
we're gonna answer some Halloween questions that I found on Pinterest because we have no subscribers yet. What are your plans for Halloween?
Our plans for Halloween is we're gonna have a party tomorrow, which is crazy. And then we're gonna go trick-or-treating on Halloween. And yeah, those are our Halloween plans.
What's your favorite Halloween movie?
Ooh,
spooky.
I have to go with
Scary Skeletons.
Hocus Pocus.
I forgot about that. I love it.
I love Hocus Pocus. I just watched the second one last night, actually. Fun fact. And I love
it. The second one is bad.
Huh?
Moving on. Wear scary costume or wear funny costume?
Scary costume.
Scary.
Because I just like to boo all the little kids.
I like to terrify little children.
Oh, yes.
Are these too close together?
No.
You sure? Because I feel like they're going to get bigger.
We go together like...
No.
You sure?
I hope they taste good.
Yeah, they're going to taste good. They're sugar cookies.
I hope they're not like super thin and gross.
Super thin and gross?
Because those are not good.
Of course they're not.
Okay, next question. Reese's Cup or Sour Patch Kids? Reese's, because I don't like the yellow one. But honestly, if I was picking chocolate or sour candy, I would pick sour candy. I'm just not the biggest fan of Sour Patch Kids.
I love Sour Patch Kids, so I would go Sour Patch Kids.
Okay. I just made up this question off the top of my head.
Okay.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Ooh.
I love good sweet tarts, actually.
Actually, I hate those.
Yeah. I like those a lot, actually. Where's the other pan? Candy corn and candy apples.
Huh?
Candy corn or candy apples?
Candy apples. Or caramel apples,
yeah.
I'm saying.
What?
Caramel apples or candy apples?
Candy. Both, they're like the same.
They're not. Candy, yeah. Candy's like...
No, like this in general.
Candy apples.
Candy apples.
We'll be back once I get the pan set out and...
More questions.
More questions.
Yay!
Okay, we're back with a pen and some wax paper.
And some more questions.
Get out of your way. Spin again. Spin again. Just spin again.
Spooky Halloween quiz. Okay, what are you being for Halloween? I just made it up, by the way.
Wow. You guys can comment too, any spooky questions or just questions in general. Also, if you have any would you rather questions or there are 10 butt questions.
Okay, answer the question.
I'm being a vampire.
I'm being a cop for tomorrow and a pirate for trick or treating.
Yeah. And I'm gonna be a prisoner a while. And comment down below what you guys are being for Halloween.
Yep. I know for sure we're never gonna get any comments.
Oh yeah.
What is your favorite Halloween song? Ghostbusters.
Oh, I was gonna say that.
Ghostbusters, like that hands song. Down.
Yeah, mine's probably Ghostbusters too.
Hands down, like forever will be my favorite. Okay. Get off.
Would you rather carve pumpkins or paint pumpkins?
Carve.
Carve.
For sure.
How many pumpkins have you carved this year?
Zero so far.
I've carved two.
Well, it's sort of like I'm waiting to like Halloween. Like,
oh yeah, all mine are like so moldy.
Yeah.
The spooky, scary skeletons are shooting down your spine. Sweet things go. I feel like we should have some Halloween music. We'll be back when she's done.
Okay guys, we're gonna clean up and then we're gonna put the cookies in the oven, let them cool, and then we'll make frosting and then we'll ice them.
Putting them in the oven.
The cookies are ready, everybody.
Well,
at least this one is.
Yummy.
Okay, so the spiders never really worked out, so we just have pumpkins and ghosts now. So we're waiting for these to cool, and then we're going to frost them.
We're now decorating the cookies.
That's cute. I'm gonna do mine, and I already did this one.
That one's probably my favorite. I love that one.
Yep.
So we're gonna. Sorry. Here. Oh, can you put it up a little bit?
Yeah.
But still make sure it's easy. Yeah. Okay, so you go. You can go. Okay. Okay, guys. So it took a little bit for the cookies to cool and stuff. So now I'm trying to make frosting because the frosting that we used for like three cookies was expired by June 23rd, 2022.
How did you remember that?
Also, we changed our shirts because
it was too hot.
It's too hot because we live in California. So. I'm trying to make it, but it's really, yeah. So we're gonna need more powdered sugar.
But yeah, and after this, we're gonna
decorate our cookie.
Car pumpkins?
Maybe.
Oh! Oh.
But
yeah,
I should just make it the icing. And I'm waiting. Well, it's a lot.
I know.
It's just what we're looking like right now.
Oh my gosh.
When it comes to me, I'm dope. I guess. Yes.
We're getting somewhere. Yes, sir.
And you know what?
What?
We can dye some of it.
Yeah.
Orange.
Yeah.
And green. Some of the icing.
Uh-huh. Make it like different
colors.
We need music. Come on.
Our first failed cookie. Actually, this is like our second failed cookie.
Oh!
No, fifth. No, fourth. Third. This is our third failed cookie.
Let's do water that I think. Also, we got some tunes.
Red icing with yellow icing, right? To make orange?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now we got green dye. And we just made some orange dye.
And then I'm gonna make purple.
He's gonna make some purple dye. Should I do time lapse?
Yeah.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
We're back.
Guys,
it's been like a 4-hour break. It'd be kind if I got to butt you guys.
I'm gonna do like a tie-dye thing on here.
I'm breaking dishes all night.
All of our cookies. Got some underneath there. Ooh. This is like the sprinkle plate. And we got these.
Which one's your favorite?
Oh. What do we got here? Favorite?
I kind of just like the classic pumpkin.
I do too.
But I also like this one.
Like classic, yeah, I like that
I
too.
Made both of them.
No, I made that one.
No, this one I made.
Because you made it with the bad frosting, remember?
Make sure you like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our videos. Also, make sure you follow us on any of our social media, such as Facebook and Twitter, Instagram, and Musical.ly. What's that?
Musical.ly doesn't exist, man.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Next vlog.
Next Saturday. This wasn't really a vlog. It was just us making cookies because...
Yeah.
We're slow.
Peace.
Bye. Who you gonna call?